And here's something else that you can always count to find at Tekniska Museet. It's part of the permanent exhibition of the museum. It's a whole floor only about video games. So for the video game lovers, you're gonna learn from how the first Atari came to public, the first Nintendos, the PS3s, how a video game is renderized, how much time and energy people are spending actually to build those very modern games that we do have today. Interactive museum, so you can always play with the video games from the past, and you can play with someone else.